time by Rinaldi, the stand-up double.
Yeah, he should have been in there.